We'll meet at the way, Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well. 'Tis a long road ahead. I've learned what to do in this quest.
Anytime.
We can safeguard your beloved. Have your pick. Any you, what will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Within this tent sits a rift stone. A rift stone. Strange power emanates.
We can safeguard. Have your pick. Any you, what will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Within this tent sits a rift stone.
Ever a pleasure. I aim to linger here. Still, now, let us... Now, let us talk of business. You do. Now, let us talk of business.
Terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? It's been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
Well...
we'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village. It'll be easier going.
I've learned of this area now. I feel familiar with this area now.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle.
Please don't overdo it.
Time, then strike. The
roads are safer than the brush. But still, we'd best stay wary. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. 'Tis your hometown. It'll be easier going searching this area now. Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary. Hold on! Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. 'Tis safest on the roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. You could stand to commission some new roads.
We'll need Keener's help for this.
Let's ask at the village.
As a consequence, the Grancer's sea routes have been ill-developed. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Armed rogues!
Don't worry. I am here. Struggle as best you can!
Perhaps Keener left some clue at her home. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
Hold on!
Endeavor to be ever calm. That litter this place. Let's ask at the village. Please don't overdo it. Serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destiny. Quite the view, eh? Armed bandits arisen.
Wait for an opening.
has arisen. Yes, arisen.
Slay them one by one! They're swift as they are, glad to attack!
No! They hold the advantage!
I've learned the beasts.
Anytime.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
That one!
Master.
Next time!
Quick,
have triumphed!
Leave it to me.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Difficult to walk such a narrow path. I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off. Anytime. Is closer than I'd imagined. Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin.
Quite the grand structure.
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day, eh?
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant, but fear not. We walk with the Arisen, Slayer of Hydroi.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Let us go! Protect the cart! This one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters.
Stay at the cart's side!
Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, sir.
We cannot allow
no man can say from where they will strike. Pray be careful.
They come from above. Ready yourselves.
The means to keep it down.
We must keep it around!
The advantage is ours. No surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
A fiend with a woman's form!
troubling foe! We must keep it down!
Leave it to me.
Bars the path.
Stand clear!
Structure. Away castle, perhaps?
Protect the cart! Goblins come!
In the capital from monsters.
Stay the cart side!
One thing stands beyond.
Watch both ground and sky for threats.
Take that.
Take no chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
We cannot allow him flight!
say from where they will strike.
We have triumphed.
Be careful.
Bird, perhaps? The land here is meager, unfit to sustain trees. This is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Now! My fire is yours! We cannot allow it blood! Come! This is a troubling blow! Within striking range!
Go! Feed!
Numbers arisen.
Stay vigilant, there's yet a ways to go.
Old texts claim the road twixt Gran Sorin and Cassidus were once well traveled.
Wolves hunted packs!
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Bars the path.
Stay at the cart's side.
The path diverges.
Trapped!
I'll take that.
Don't stop. We're exposed here.
I cannot take it. We can't
move. That was clumsy.
What a gap.
Oh. My consciousness.
Cut. What a gaff.
On my way.
I'll have a look around. Treacherously steep. What sort of place is Grand Sorin? I'm eager to see it.
Has arisen! Ready yourself!
We must take care of the past.
Creatures come! Cut them down, men!
I've learned new techniques against that foe.
Step on! There must be more to that will open the gates!
Now, men! Keep marching! emotions.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Onward! We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant.
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Good. We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant, Tinder and Grand Soren's Gates men.
Did it! Strength in numbers, Arisen. Please don't overdo it. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Grand Soren is in sight.
The capital is in sight.
We are nearly there, men. Now march.
I'll heal your wounds.
Get him.
We've near arrived.
They're armed, Master. Oh. Turn, Shadow.
They attack in quick succession. It's over. A troubling foe.
New techniques against that foe.
Counter up this attack.
Seems all roads
you
all
right. And
restore your health. Hold on.
Lies in wait. Let's proceed with caution.
Hold on. Are you all right, Master?
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt. Grand Soren, capital of Grensis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His Grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
Good. Rest up, men.
This...
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
To the castle, men! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Edizen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Sorin. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Quest knowledge. It's a new city to us, and vast. Shall we explore a bit?